translation today. I told people that I spent my Monday learning Chin and learned it fluently, but then I learned the wrong dialect. When I was traveling in China, the church of Christians in China told this story. They said that an American missionary came and he preached a sermon.
The American missionary
and the translator, as he listened, thought some of the sermon would be offensive to the Chinese people. So he told us he just made the sermon better. So I'm counting on Klein to improve on my sermon any way he wishes.
Okay.